the only way this can be done is machine translation. Machine translation has its powers, but it has setbacks as well. The setback would be, of course, the quality. It can never be 100%, but it can definitely be good enough to make it useful, right? But the power, the biggest power is speed. It's remarkable what it can achieve when a 10 Microsoft Word page document takes less than 3 seconds to be translated, and everybody, just after sort of a magic trick, can understand it. And that's where the actual passion came from.
Why is it so important to have it web-based?
I guess everybody knows the answer to that. I just don't want it to be out until I'm done with it. I do plan to make it open source after a while, but once everybody knows that where it originated from, not before that. Because I don't want anybody to make it a proprietary software just by making little changes to it and then launching it by their own name. So yeah, when the timing would be right, I would launch it, I would give it away as a form of API so everybody can use it. But even web-based, I think right now,